distance today is 496.75.
He's got it quite in the right gear. He'll get it geared out right, and he'll be down the track.